Leaving unresolved the chaos for the BJP in Mysuru. Now, Yedurappa this afternoon left for Badami, on the last days of nomination for the election. B Sriramulu, a close aide of Mr. Yedurappa, filed his nominations against the chief minister in Badami today. Accompanying Yedurappa were also Prakash Javrekar and Muralidhar Rao, the two central leaders flown to Mysuru last night to handle the party protests over Yedurappa's son not getting a ticket. And Maya Sharma is now joining us for more on this. So Maya, clearly that close aide of Yedurappa there filing his nomination from Badami, where the chief minister is also contesting from, and also not buckling under pressure as far as Yedurappa's son and his nomination was concerned.
Well, yes, interest in both those two seats, Varuna and Badami. Varuna because it looked as if Yediyurappa's son, Vijendra, would indeed contest from there. But no, he's not contesting from there. Instead, the BJP has sent him a congratulatory message for his being selected as general BJP Yuva Morcha. So all that interest is there in Varuna, with in fact the BJP leaders who were camped in Bengaluru driving down last night to try and mollify Yediyurappa and make sure he wasn't too angry. But the other seat also attracting a lot of attention, Badami in North Karnataka. Chief Minister Siddaramaiah is contesting from there, a second seat in addition to his earlier seat of Chamundeshwari. And he's filed his nomination, he has filed his nomination from there. And the BJP, determined to give him a has put up the candidature of B Sriramulu. Now, B Sriramulu is a very close aide of the Reddy family, Janardhan Reddy, Karunakara Reddy, Somashekara Reddy. He is currently an MP, a BJP MP, but he has been given the ticket, not just from Molukalamuru in another part of the state in Chitradurga, but also now, today, the last day of nominations, he has filed his nomination from Badami. So that's going to be a very, very interesting seat again. We've missed that contest between Yediyurappa's son and Siddaramaiah's son in Varuna. But we are seeing a contest in Badami between Sriramulu and also Chief Minister Siddaramaiah himself. But back to Varuna for a while. The BJP certainly feels that Vijendra will be an asset campaigning for other seats as well. But the Congress candidate, Yatindra, says it doesn't make a difference. He spoke to my colleague Srinivasan Jain earlier today.